I'm in a sprawling desert now, detecting another strange energy from a mountain summit, ascending towards destination.
Scout log, Atra. Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. There are certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
Thank you.
be the oppressive heat. But I keep catching myself glancing over my shoulder, only to find shadows and the astronaut staring back. Whenever I try to reach them, I find myself in a sandstorm. I can't seem to stop this from happening.
Defense, but dispatched.
Single-mindedness, but did not prepare me for... I barely managed to dispatch the sentience that attacked me. I've never encountered such hostility and madness. But that writing? It spoke of these severed brethren. I don't know enough to understand yet, but what conceivable force could have caused any intelligent life to become like this?
This must be the severed.
Happened to her. That is not me.
relatively confident the Severed would have been incapable of sending out the White Shadow broadcast. The fractured nature does not display any proof of higher cerebral functions. The other sentience must still be alive at its source beyond the wall. But without a proper means of communication, will they view me as hostile as well? I haven't come here to destroy.